Hi, my name is Lawi, and we all know Malawi is a really beautiful country, and wildlife makes a part of that beauty. Love the country, save the wildlife. Well, when I saw this elephant, man, it was huge.
It has four legs.
It has a tall trunk.
And big ears.
And huge foot.
Have any of your friends ever seen an elephant?
No.
Do you know anyone? Has any of your family, has anyone you know ever seen an elephant?
No.
He has killed all the animals. The Bible says, when man was created, he was given the mandate to rule over what God had already created. Who is suffering now? Man himself. Man has to suffer more hungry because of what he has done.
What responsibility did God give to Adam? He didn't say, I want you to overutilize this. He didn't say, I want you to mismanage this. He said, I want you to be an overseer. So the first responsibility that God gave to Adam was to look after the natural resources, not destroy.
Every 15 minutes, an elephant is being killed somewhere. Then how many elephants are being killed? Let's say in a day, in 1 week time, a month, and a year.
If you don't stop watching, in 5 to 10 years to come, hey, it will be history.
When it's 2025, I'll be sad because my children will not have a chance to see the elephants. When they see the elephants on a picture, they'll be like, Mommy, I want to see the real elephants. So I cannot show them the real elephants, yeah.
There is a very huge crisis. The time is now where we need to take stern action against these poachers, against these illegal ivory traders in this country. Government of Malawi has joined the rest of the world fighting this battle.
I would like to warn all criminals involved in wildlife crime that we are taking these offenses seriously. That as the Malawi Police Service, we will ensure that we track you, we arrest you, and we prosecute you accordingly.
If you're involved in wildlife crime, which includes importing and exporting specimens of endangered species like ivory, the courts have got a discretion to impose a maximum jail sentence of 10 years imprisonment with hard labor.
Let's not poach our national parks. Let's protect our wildlife. We need the wildlife for tourism. And tourism will bring in a lot of visitors, and they will bring money. And tourism will create jobs for our country. And tourism is going to improve the livelihoods of the communities living around the attractions that we have, effectively reducing poverty.
tourism. Now, in this country, tourism is largely nature-based and where wildlife is a major component. So if you are talking of tourism to spearhead economic growth in this country, it means wildlife has to be there. So if there's no wildlife, it means there's no tourism, there's no economic growth.
If we let people coming in and killing our elephants, our rhinos, what are we going to benefit from? Because in Malawi, as you all know, it's tourism that brings income in the country and together with agriculture. So we need to work hand in hand and stop all this poaching, stop ivory trade, ban all illegal practices that are happening in Malawi. So this is what we're here for.
So that we should take care of these animals, because once they get extinct, we just be a history of saying we had elephants. I've seen an elephant. I want to see my kids of my kids also to see the elephants.
Yeah, I'm very furious at the poachers for killing the elephants.
Imagine, no elephants in Malawi by the year 2025.
Let me also take this opportunity to thank the guys on the ground. They're doing a really commendable job under very difficult conditions. Sometimes we have been unable to pay like their food allowances. We have been unable to supply them with appropriate equipment. But these guys have not relented. They've gone out. They have managed to catch these poachers wherever it has been possible. They've managed to take away the snares. So indeed, they're doing a commendable job. I just want to encourage them to just to go one extra gear from what they're doing. And I know for sure, should they continue doing that, we are going to win this battle. Thank you.
Turn to the left and for up.
We bow down here where the dead elephant is, and that is killed with the poachers.
Don't kill them. These are our animals. The elephant need life like a person. Please, let's protect these wild animals. I beg you to you, the poachers, don't kill them. Save them to keep our Malawi beautiful.